हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई विल टॉक अबाउट द ह्यूमन बॉडी कंडक्ट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी और नॉट। सो फर्स्ट आई विल टॉक अबाउट द कंडक्टर। द कंडक्टर आर दो सब्सटेंस विच आर अलाउ द पासेज द इलेक्ट्रॉन थ्रू देम, फॉर एग्जाम्पल सिल्वर, अल्मीनियम, कॉपर एटसेट्रा। बट द गुड कंडक्टर ऑफ द इलेक्ट्रिसिटी आर दो सब्सटेंस विच आर अलाउ इजी टू पास द इलेक्ट्रॉन थ्रू देम, फॉर एग्जाम्पल कॉपर। कॉपर इज द गुड कंडक्टर ऑफ द इलेक्ट्रिसिटी, सो दैट रीजन वी आर जस्ट यूज इन हाउस वायरिंग। And also I will just talk about the bad conductor. Bad conductor are substances which do not allow the electron to pass through them, for example wood, plastic, etc. Okay, so now what about the human body? The human body is also a good conductor of the electricity because it containing the 70% of the water and also made up of the billion of the cell, and those cell is just containing the ions particles of the sodium, potassium, chloride, etc. So the ion has tendency to conduct the electricity. So with the help of simple activity, I will just prove that human body conduct electricity. So this is our equipment. So first I will just connect battery with this equipment, and here I am use one LED and one buzzer. So both just indicate the human body conduct electricity, and also I am using two wires. I will just touch the wires with our hand. So first I will touch the first wire with our right hand and second wire with our left hand. Then you can see the beep of the sound buzzer and LED is also on. It means our body just act as a switch and electrical current is passed from our body. So from this simple activity, I will just understood about the human body conduct electricity.